All right, guys, this is procedure part one, truth in labeling. We're going to take the mass of the empty cereal box. And now the mass of the full cereal box.